Hi everyone, it's nice to be back again. My name is Nia, and I'll be your guide to the world of Lineage 2 Revolution. Class transfer is a crucial part of Lineage 2 Revolution. Do you want to know more about it? Of course you do! Today, I will share some tips about class transfer quests. Now, let's get right into it. Let's start by taking a look at the class transfer system first. There are various skill types, races, and classes in Lineage 2 Revolution. Each race has three base classes. Upon reaching level 31, each character can complete a class transfer quest to level up into a higher subclass. The first benchmark is obvious. You need to reach level 31. After that, the class transfer quest will become available in the top right portion of the screen. Tap on the headgear icon to see what quests you must complete. I'm going to help you out a little and tell you all the tips and details for completing each quest. The first quest you will receive is to defeat 50 monsters. This quest should be easy since you will already be defeating monsters as you complete main quests or weekly quests. Those of you who want to complete this quest more quickly can finish an equipment dungeon on easy mode. The second quest is to complete a daily dungeon on easy mode. The recommended combat power for a daily dungeon in easy mode is 2700. So this too would be relatively easy to complete, right? The third quest is to acquire 5 C-grade items. Another simple one, right? Since you will already be able to acquire C-grade items by hunting monsters, clearing equipment dungeons, opening summon boxes, and such. The fourth quest is to participate in the arena one time. Enter the arena through the menu, select Battlefield, and then Arena. You can enter the arena up to 5 times each day free of cost, so we recommend that you save at least 1 free arena entry for this class transfer quest. The fifth quest is to acquire 10,000 Adena. This quest should be simple to complete if you collect the Adena boxes that are available while clearing the Tower of Insolence, or by completing ordinary quests. The sixth quest is to successfully enhance a piece of equipment at least one time. Tap Menu, then Item, then Forge. Then, use Enhancement Scrolls to enhance your items from there. Be sure to gather Enhancement Scrolls in advance for this class transfer quest. The final quest is to defeat Kyrios. Defeating Kyrios alone can be challenging, since Kyrios has very high constitution and deals a great amount of damage. I recommend fighting alongside clan members or friends to take it down. Don't worry if you can't find any companions at first. You won't be the only one looking to complete your class transfer quest. Simply wait alongside other players where the boss spawns. Then, group up with other players to fight the boss. Even a single hit is enough to count towards you and your character defeating a monster. So, don't worry about not dealing enough damage at once. That just about covers it for class transfer quests and how to complete them. I will be back next week with another helpful video. Thank you, see you next week!